Hello everybody. Today we will continue our lessons for SQL training for beginners. Let's start. Lesson 20. SQL join. Joins. A join clause is used to combine rows from two or more tables based on a related column between them. Order ID, customer ID, order date. Then look at the selection from the customer's table, customer ID, customer name, contact name, country. Notes that the customer ID column in the orders table refers to the customer ID in the customer's table. The relationship between the two tables above is the customer ID column. Select orders, order ID, customers, customer name, orders, order date from orders, inner join customers on orders dot customer ID equal customers dot customer ID, and it will produce something like this. As we see, different type of SQL joins. Inner join returns records that have matching values in both tables. Like this is inner join. The green area is table 1 and the table 2. Left outer join returns or records from the left table and the matched records from the right table. This table 1, table 2, left join, which means that in the left side, and what is matched between the table 1 and the table 2. Right outer join returns all records from the right table and the matched records from the left table. Right is table 2, which is matched in table 1. Full outer join returns all records when there is a match in either left or right table, which mean all in table 1 and table 2. So this is easy lesson, and we will talk about all of this section or sections after that. Don't forget to click the bell and subscribe to get our new lessons. Thank you, bye.